They don't call him uncle because he's family. It's a sign of respect, you dumb motherfucker. So if I ever catch you...
Look out now!
Excuse you?
That son of a bitch is gone.
said stop moving around.
No reason to go looking for... You okay? Oops.
Something is clearly wrong over there. Are they sleeping or dead?
What?
Oh, shit!
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Ain't nobody looking for trouble here.
You owe what you owe. But maybe have that pretty little wife of yours come down and see me.
Special episode of Native Son. I'm going to talk about a bright young man I met who...
Don't care what they say, the butcher's a fucking teddy bear. Sweetest guy you'll ever...
me.
Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Nest and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
The fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Volley chalky bastard, what's already? Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, that you listen, God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. Anyone's killing that fucking Marcano. That's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. There's no more stones in the likes of you, Lara, fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have, you always will.
You and me are going for a little ride.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick.
Whoa there. That one made me ring piece tighten up. Can you find the gas pedal? You fucking halfway scanner. Or you got the palers all horned up for us?
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Give me time to sober up, then come see me. I think we can work something out.
Where do you think you're going?
Gonna need to take your ride, dog.
I keep hearing people.
Please send some officers down here. Attention, all units. Reports of a car being stolen in the French Ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Please respond.
Talking about roots on the back. We got people out there talking about how this war is coming down the line. That it's inevitable. White folks are really concerned about this. But here's the thing, all them scared motherfuckers don't realize that they sit in their home. Tripping and fear of crazy black man. This war, this race war, has been going on for 400 years. Started the moment some white boy decided to fill his ship with black folk and drag him across the ocean. Yeah.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
So soon, then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? Well, he's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Ali Gin? Potshane? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck! Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kinda's not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
I runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And I'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. I'm nation.
Come on!
Once again. A nation once again, and Ireland long a province be a nation once again.
Whichever shitstorm you take on next, don't forget about old Burke.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man. Goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.